Okay, here we have some Vietnamese made locks. Viet-Tiep. I don't know if you can see it there. Where do we have it? There we have it. Viet-Tiep, Vietnamese made locks. Nice solid brass locks. Got a nice shape to them. Sturdy. And if you can see on this side, it does look like it's 6 pins. We can get the camera to focus on the lock. Yes, 6 pins. So we got the small one, we got the medium size one, and we got the big one. Big one the same. Solid brass lock. And same thing here. You can see the pin holes there. And then we have the middle one. It says Viet-Tiep. And then there is a picture of a guard dog. Guessing that's supposed to scare me off. And here we have the same thing here. 6 pins. Okay, let's try to pick these, see what happens. Make sure they work first. So I have the keys here. Yep. Working perfectly. And I have not messed with these. As you can see, they're solid brass, so hard to mess with. Can check this one. Yep. And then we got the last one. Is it this key? No, is it this key? Yep. Get that in frame. Ooh, as you can see, I have not messed with the locks at all. So, locked. 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 Start with the small one. I'm going to use a bottom of the keyway tension wrench. The medium size one and homemade rake. So let's see what we can do. Okay, that was easy. Let's do it again. Lock it up. It's locked. Let's see. Yeah, that was easy. See the medium one. See if we can open this one. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Okay. Yep. This is the last one. Oops. Do it again. Yeah, easy peasy. And last but not least, a big one here. Let's see, maybe this one puts up a fight. And it does. Interesting. Let's see. How to get this one open. Let's try to reset this. Do it again. It's weird. Interesting. I'm gonna change to. Let's try once more. Interesting. I did pick this one off camera and it opened very quickly. I had no idea what's going on here. That just doesn't want to go. It's a pin or something that broke maybe. Come on. Hold it. For me. Let's switch out to. Let's try this one instead. Bogota slash snake one. For Bogota slash snake one. Yeah, well, that one was easier. Let's do it again. Was not that hard to pick off camera. Come on. Not giving too much tension. Nope. Here we go. And this one was with the homemade. Well, actually just finished this. Bogota slash snake for peak one, we will just use this, just wipe it off, homemade rake, and have another rake, almost identical, but a little bit thinner, there we have it, have a topper keyway, just finished this today actually. Stainless steel. And one of these windshield wiper tension wrenches with grooves cut out of it, if you can see. Just to make it hook a little bit better. Yeah, so that was Viet-Tiep locks. Very nice locks, although not very safe, but thank you, and I'll see you guys in the next video.